Bore da pawb. Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to our time together here. Now, we'll start our day with our Bore da song. Now, all of you join in. Ready? Bore da, bore da, bore da. Bore da, bore da, bore da. Bore da iti. Bore da iti. Bore da, bore da, bore da. Well done for joining in. That's a lovely way to start the morning, isn't it? Now, par ddiwrnod ydy hi heddiw? What day is it today? What day is it today? Un, dau. It's not the first day of the school week. It's the second day of the school week. Dydd Llun, dydd Mawrth. Dydd Llun, dydd Mawrth. It's Tuesday today, boys and girls, dydd Mawrth. And actually, it's the 2nd of February. Un, dau. Chweffro. Chweffro, we say yn Gymraeg. February is chweffro in Welsh. So it's the second day of February today. Let's do our days of the week. Dydd Llun, dydd Mawrth, dydd Merched, dydd Iau, dydd Gwener, dydd Sadwrn, dydd Sul, hooray. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 days. Each day different and every day new. Wet days, dry days, bright days, cloudy days, hot days, cold days, windy days too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 days. Each day different and every day new. Oh, sit my tower with Heathew. Oh, sit my tower with Heathew. Oh, sit my tower with Heathew. Tra la 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 la. And what is the weather today? My heen. Mae hi'n bwrw glaw eto. Mae hi'n bwrw glaw eto. Pawb yn barod. Mae hi'n bwrw glaw. Mae hi'n bwrw glaw. Bwrw glaw, bwrw glaw. Mae hi'n bwrw glaw. My turn, your turn. Mae bwrw glaw heddiw. Mae bwrw glaw heddiw. Pawb yn hapus iawn. Mae bwrw glaw heddiw. Mae bwrw glaw heddiw. Pawb yn hapus iawn. Pawb yn hapus iawn. Da iawn, my boys and girls. Now, today, next, we're going to play a game. And it's called Would You Rather? So I'm going to present or tell you two different things. And you have to think carefully about those two things. And you have to choose. You have to choose between them and you have to tell me which would you rather, okay? So, are you ready? Would you rather have giant feet or would you rather have giant hands? Now, if you have giant feet, that means you've got to have giant feet. Shoes, isn't it? And if you have giant hands, well, you'd be able to pick up lots and lots of things all at the same time. Imagine how quickly we'd get things done. So what would you rather? Giant feet or giant hands? Which one? Choose. All right, okay. Well, some of you have said giant hands and some of you have said giant feet. Goodness me. Right, let's do another one. Okay. Would you rather to be able to fly? Would you rather be to be able to fly Or would you rather to be able to lift up very strong things? So to fly, or to be very, very strong and lift heavy things? Oh, which one, I wonder? Now imagine if you could fly. Oh, imagine you could fly around your house. You could fly to school. You wouldn't need to come in the car or on a bus anymore. You could fly to school. And imagine you might be able to fly outside with your friends. Or would you rather be able to lift up that big, heavy car? Oh, which would you rather? Show me, boys and girls, would you rather to be able to fly or to be able to lift something heavy? Ready? Oh, well, goodness me. Some of you have chosen each one again. Some of you would rather fly, and some of you would rather to be able to lift something really heavy. Goodness me. A little bit like our giant in the story this week, isn't it? That's right. Okay. One more. Are you ready? Would you rather be able to read someone's mind? That means that you'd be able to know what they were thinking. Or would you be able to read a book in 1 second? So open the book and close it. Now, if you were able to read someone's mind, you'd be able to know what everyone's thinking. And if they've got good ideas, you might be able to use those good ideas. Or would you rather be able to read a book in just 1 second? Show me, which one would you rather? Oh, wow, lots and lots of you said to read a book in 1 second. Imagine how much we'd all be able to know, and imagine those wonderful stories. Well, goodness me. Do you know, playing things like that, boys and girls, it goes to show that we're all different, isn't it? We all like different things. But it's lovely to get our minds thinking too, isn't it? And to have a little bit of fun. It makes our day really happy. Now, our last thing we're going to do this morning is we're going to sing a little song. A song that you all know really, really well. It's If You're Happy and You Know It. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, nod your head. If you're happy and you know it, nod your head. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, nod your head. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. Stamp, stamp. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. Stamp, stamp. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, do all three. Clap, clap, nod, nod, stamp, stamp. If you're happy and you know it, do all three. Clap, clap, nod, nod, stamp, stamp. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show, if you're happy and you know it, do all three. Clap, clap, nod, nod, stamp, stamp. Well, boys and girls, wasn't that a lovely way to start the morning? Now, as I say, most days, all of you now, you try your very best. Have a lovely day and try and spread some happiness with all of those members of your family that you love so dearly. See you again tomorrow, boys and girls.